Hello and welcome, this time Portainer on Docker-Schwarm. I have not tested Docker-Schwarm, but it is the next step from simple Docker host to clustering hosts. Docker is required for this deployment. So let's create Swarm Master and join a second host to the cluster. Run Docker Swarm init command on the master host and join command on other hosts. Advertise address is master IP or DNS name. Advertise address is master IP or DNS name. Docker node command will show all node on the cluster. Okay, how to install Portainer on Docker Swarm. On Portainer site is latest installation script. YAML file contains all parameters which are required to install Portainer on Docker Swarm. Then run Docker stack deploy command to put Portainer up and running on Docker Swarm. After some time, Portainer is ready for use. Let's check portal. Looks working and next enable host management features. Portainer also have some ready build applications available. Thanks for watching and see you soon.